Hey folks, Martin here, and in today's video, we're going to be talking a lot about whether we should be using MD06 or MD07. So welcome to the video service that unlocks and reveals the hidden value in your system. Let's get cracking. So in this particular case, we're going to look at whether an MRP controller, planner, or buyer should be using an MRP list, i.e. MD06, or a stock requirements list, i.e. MD07. It's a pretty common question, and the answer is both. This is one of the many situations where it truly is not an or, but rather an and. And it really helps with the day-to-day planning. Christy, I know this is a common topic that comes up all the time. Why don't you share some more details on this?
Yes, I would love to. Both of these are fantastic transactions, and they are absolutely essential to a planner and buyer's life. They have a ton of similarities, but they also have some key differences. The best way to explain is to go in and take a look. But spoiler alert, and most of you have probably already noticed this, the MRP list is static as of the last MRP run, great for managing the business of the day and for troubleshooting when something looks off. The stock requirements list is dynamic, it's alive, and it's keeping pace with the activities of the day. Also, as the names imply, the MRP list is only relevant for the materials that ran through MRP. And the stock requirements list exists for all of our materials. Both are very valuable, so let's go in and do a side-by-side comparison.
Such a common question. Do I use MD06, which is the MRP list, or do I use MD07, which is the stock requirements list? Let's go through some of the differences between the two. And I'm going to specifically focus on when we go in and we're seeing the exception monitor. And so I'm going to point out some of the key differences to you. So the first one is that the MRP list is static as of the last MRP run. So as things are happening with your materials, they get planning file entries, and that tells the system that something has changed and it's time to go out and run MRP. And on a regular cadence, you may be running across your entire planning book, either on a weekly or monthly level, and going through and making sure that everything gets the opportunity to run through MRP.